Oh, you've been editing away in a complete flow state. You realize you've absolutely loads of clips on your timeline. It's all great, it's all what you want, but there's gaps all over the timeline. Fortunately, there's a feature called Delete Gaps. So you go to Edit here and Delete Gaps. I have my map to keyboard shortcut G for group. I think it was from Premiere, but I hit Control A and then G, and all my clips are then nice and tidied up.